Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to record video on Adobe Express. Adobe Express does not have a built-in feature to record video directly within the app. However, you can easily incorporate recorded videos into your Adobe Express projects. First of all, go ahead and open up your device's camera app, and once you do that, go ahead and get to the video option at the bottom and tap on the red record button in order to record your video. Capture the footage you want to use, and once it is done, tap on stop and you will be able to get your recordings onto your camera roll. Now open up your Adobe Express application and click on the plus button at the bottom right. Now click on upload media at the bottom and click on photo library. Click on the video that you just recorded, which will be on your camera roll. Once you select your video, click on done at the top right, and you will be able to import your video on your Adobe Express project. Now use the Adobe Express's editing tool to trim, crop, and add effects and enhance your imported video. So that's how you can easily record video on Adobe Express. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.